personal flying machines are designed to be small, lightweight, and easy to operate by a single person. They're typically powered by electric motors or small internal combustion engines and use a variety of technologies to achieve flight, such as fixed wings, rotors, or duct fans. Today in this video, we'll be checking out all of these and more, so without further ado, let's get right into it. XTURISMO Hoverbike. Far more compact than any other flying machine on this list, the $777,000 XTURISMO Hoverbike was inspired by the Star Wars saga. It aims to be a new icon of next-generation air mobility and is set to take on unaccountable skies. With its futuristic and sleek exterior design, the bike claims to have a maximum speed of 80 to 100 km per hour and a cruising range of around 40 km. The flying machine uses a hybrid propulsion system which consists of an internal combustion engine and four electric motors. Powered by the internal combustion engine are the six propellers, two primaries that provide a lift for the hover bike and four smaller ones that act as stabilizers. Compiling the different modules into a 3.7 meter long and a 2.4 meter wide hull, the hover bike weighs about 300 kilograms and can carry approximately 100 kilograms of payload. Argon GTL 915IS. Gyroplanes are commonly used as recreational aircraft because they are easy to pilot and do not require long runways to take off and land. This two-seat rotorcraft, which starts at $148,000, generates lift using an unpowered rotor and free autorotation, while forward thrust is provided independently by a 141 horsepower Rotax engine-driven propeller. It can reach a maximum altitude of around 23,000 feet and cruise at 112 miles per hour while using both regular and aviation gasoline, and with its two 60-liter fuel tanks, it can fly for up to 5 hours on a single fill-up. A large luggage compartment can accommodate all of your gear, including skis, e-bikes, and multiple suitcases. Technology-wise, you'll find a Garmin GX3 with a 3-axis autopilot system built inside the GTL. Each one is built to order, so if you're interested, contacting the company directly is the best way to go. Electric wingsuit. BMW's iUnit has collaborated with DesignWorks and professional wingsuit pilot Peter Salzman to extend electric mobility from the road to the air. The electrified wingsuit is the result of 3 years of development, with two encased carbon propellers delivering an output of 7.5 kilowatt each and are capable of spinning at 25,000 RPM. This ingenious invention offers up to 5 minutes of enhanced acceleration and can effectively provide a boost in air speeds to over 300 kilometers per hour, letting pilots travel farther and faster. What are your thoughts on this electrified wingsuit? Are you willing to try it out? Let us know down in the comments, and while you're at it, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Parajet Xplorer. The Parajet Xplorer is one of the most unique flying machines you'll see. Not only does it provide exceptional off-road performance, but it can also transform into a flying car thanks to its propellers and advanced wing design. This vehicle is designed for the outdoor adventurers who want to explore both land and air. It is powered by a Rotron RT600XE twin rotary engine with 100 horsepower and 47 pound-feet of torque. On land, the Xplorer has a maximum speed of 85 miles per hour and a 0 to 60 time of less than 4.8 seconds. In the air, it has a top speed of 50 miles per hour and a maximum altitude of 15,000 feet and 2.5 hours of flight time. Parajet says that the range for the Xplorer is 240 miles on the road and 200 miles in the air. If you're interested, you can buy this flying machine for around $164,000. PAL-V Liberty. Part auto, part plane, part helicopter, the PAL-V Liberty aims to usher in the age of the flying cars. Technically a three-wheel gyroplane, the PAL-V not only requires a short airstrip for takeoff, but you also don't have to worry about driving around because it's only 4 meters long, making it very practical for everyday use. Plus, it's even low enough to be parked in your garage. In road mode, the vehicle is powered by a 100 horsepower engine, making it reach top speeds of 160 km per hour and a 0 to 100 time of less than 9 seconds. In flight mode, it's a two-seat gyrocopter with a pusher propeller on a separate 200 horsepower motor and a large top rotor that spins slowly and freely up top. It can take off using as little as 1,000 feet of runway, reaching maximum speed of 180 km per hour in the air with altitudes of up to 11,000 feet, and can easily land on as little as 100 feet of runway. Its 26.4-gallon fuel tank gives it an impressive endurance of around 4.3 hours in the sky. Lift Aircraft HEXA. Lift Aircraft HEXA is an electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft that anyone will be able to rent and experience. It resembles a large drone with 18 sets of propellers, motors, and batteries with just one seat for the pilot. Since the aircraft weighs just 432 pounds, it qualifies as powered ultralight by the FAA, so no pilot's license is required for you to fly this vehicle. The electric multi-rotor aircraft uses distributed electric propulsion, which allows it to be controlled simply by varying the speeds of multiple electric motors through its flight control computers. Unlike traditional helicopters, HEXA can even fly with up to 6 of its 18 rotors out, has a ballistic parachute that autonomously deploys in the event of an emergency, complete with 5 floats to safely land on water. And if the situation calls for it, it can even be controlled by lift-trained safety pilots remotely. Air One. Created by Israel-based company Air, the One is designed to be a sporty, easy-to-operate electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft that can be parked right inside your garage. The best feature about this flying machine is that you don't even need to be a pilot to use it, because it has a fly-by-intent software that manages complex functions and navigation, as well as an AI-based monitoring system. This AI-enabled system performs frequent vehicle inspections like a licensed pilot, removing the need for passenger checklists and ensuring the highest level of safety even for riders with limited experience. It has an all-electric powertrain, a range of 110 miles, a flight time of 1 hour, and a top speed of 155 miles per hour. You simply have to collapse the wings after landing on almost any flat surface for super easy parking. Tensor 600X. The Tensor 600X is a compound gyroplane developed by Germany-based manufacturer Fraunhofer Aeronautics. The two-seat aircraft, which has a payload of just over 500 pounds, an anticipated range of around 375 miles, and a cruise speed of 125 miles per hour, is aimed at the personal transportation market. The Tensor 600X uses Fraunhofer's R1 high-performance rotor system, which is a new generation of autorotation rotors developed with computer simulations. Calling it as about twice as efficient as a comparable helicopter, the company claimed its technology makes the vehicle easy to fly and inexpensive to operate and acquire. Not much information is available on the prices as of yet, but the company claims that it will be comparable to that of a single-engine aircraft or a helicopter. The flying machine is currently a jet-fuel-powered aircraft, but the manufacturer does intend to have it operate on hydrogen and electric power as well.